been a big, big jump, big improvement.
If a teacher's scared, I say just jump in there and give it a whirl, and you'll be surprised what you'll learn.
From coding in the classroom to online and in-person professional development, Idaho Public Television provides time-strapped teachers the means to bring lesson plans to life.
I just think it is a very worthwhile program that teachers need.
Carrie has been awesome in helping us use things through PBS and also just that are out there on the web and the net and everything to help us to enhance what we're already doing and not adding to our plate.
And this partnership is making a real difference in Idaho.
With Carrie coming in and supporting our families, help them understand how to work with their students, or to show the students how to show their mom and dad or grandma and grandpa how to code, it really creates such an amazing like experience for them. It's really nice to see them learn together and grow together. So it's not just the students, it's really a family one.
You can tell them what to say and they'll say it. If you're done with that, you can click that one. And then once you have another one of these, it will show the picture on there and you put it down here and it will flip to that picture.
It's awesome.
Technology is everywhere that we are, but I'm a big proponent also of we teach kids young, we teach kids technology young. We don't start teaching them to read in fifth and sixth grade. We don't start teaching them math in junior high. There's a reason that we don't do that, because those years from, you know, K to third grade are the formative years, so we need to start teaching them to use technology in a meaningful way, not just staring at a screen looking at YouTube.
Idaho Public Television is proud to partner with educators across the state. Together, we can strengthen the Gem State's entire learning ecosystem.